Welcome to Ophelia Hall. Not a hugger. Got it. And safe travels. Still not a hugger. Got it. You're right. Not hugging is kind of hard thing. What is it exactly?
It's a snood, silly. I made it in your signature colors. And you want to know what the best part is? I have one too!
Space girl, I saw a lunar eclipse.
I'm not your snood!
Looked like how I feel about your lips.
I'm not your snood!
Space girl.
You have me feeling sad. It may seem a little crazy, pretty baby, but I promise mama's gonna be alright. And if you ask me to, daddy's gonna buy you a mockingbird. I'ma give you the world. I'ma buy a diamond ring for you. I'ma sing for you. I'll do anything for you to see you smile.
Liked each other. I mean, call me crazy, Wednesday, but you keep giving me these signals.
What do we have here? The runt of the litter.
For the record, I don't believe I'm better than everyone else. Just that I'm better than you.
Ooh. there's no going back.
She's a beast. I call her karma. She eats your heart out like Jeffrey Dahmer.
Like the number one source of Neverwhere Gossip.
Yo, Enid, you're not gonna believe the dirt I heard about your new roommate. She eats human flesh. Totally chowed down on that kitchen murder. You better watch your back.
Quite the contrary.
He's the one who screwed up with Rowan.
All I know is that we spent an hour giving each other manis, and he really opened up. He feels like you don't respect him as a person.
Well, technically, he's only a hand.
Wednesday, he's your family, and he would do anything for you. Go apologize, and I'll reconsider helping you. I snapped at you. I'll check my tone in the future. I know I'm stubborn, single-minded, and obsessive.
You talk about not making waves, she's a tsunami.
Just because I beat you at your own game? Let me save you the trouble. I'm not interested in joining.
You're seriously turning us down?
Can you believe it?
Untie her.
I freed myself 5 minutes ago. Do you want a matching black eye? One thing about me, I'm the baddest alive. Don't you know I-